Hello everyone, Ruchi here from Ruchi's Crafteria, and I'm back with my another crafty project for Trust My Craft as brand ambassador. I have created three tall note cards using Trust My Craft Romantic Roses paper collection, along with lots of other Trust My Craft products like dies, tools, beads, sequins and fuzzy cut elements. For my cards, I have cut my papers using Dress My Craft paper trimmer tool and used Dress My Craft multi-purpose scoreboard for all the folds. This Dreamcatcher paper is from Dress My Craft Pink Smoke paper collection, and rest of the papers are from Romantic Roses paper pads. Romantic Roses is one of Dress My Craft gorgeous paper pad, and all the designs are really beautiful. I have used Dress My Craft mat as my work surface, as this craft mat is premium non-stick quality product and it's easy to clean, quickly wipes off paint, glue, ink and other art mediums, and this craft mat is heat resistant and glass finished look. Now you enjoy the making process and I will catch you in a while. Here is one more card I have created with romantic roses paper pack. I have mentioned all the supplies links in the description box of this video. That's it for today. I will come up with more crafty videos, so don't forget to hit like and subscribe button. Thanks for watching. See ya!